sight for shelter from the burning sun in the deep shade of the plane tree. As they rested, looking up into the tree, one of them remarked to the other, "What a useless tree the plane is. It bears no fruit and is of no service to man at all."